Kateshwari Nama, distinguished guest, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Amrita School of Arts and Science, Kochi, and Communication Today, let me welcome all of you to this three-day webinar series, Meet the Scholars. Let us start the proceedings with prayer and lamp lighting ceremony. I request Dr. U. Krishna Kumar, Director and Dean, Amrita School of Arts and Science, Kochi, Dr. S. Dinesh Babu, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of Visual Media and Communication, Ms. Aparna Sumit and Ms. Shola Lohit, representing the research scholars, for lighting the lamp.
Om Shri Guru Pyo Namaha Harihi Om. Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai Om Shanti 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 Om Asato Ma Sadgamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityurma Amritam Gamaya Om Shanti 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 Om Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shanti 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 Om Sarvesham Swastir Bhavatu Sarvesham Shantir Bhavatu Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu Om Shanti 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 Om Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha Hari Om.
Our next program is Welcome Speech. I invite Ms. Shweta A. Kumar, Research Scholar in Visual Media, to please deliver the welcome speech.
Om Amriteshwariye Namah. A very good morning to one and all. On behalf of Amrita School of Arts and Sciences, Amrita Vishwavidyapidam, Kochi, and Communication Today, a bilingual media quarterly, let me welcome you all to this three-day webinar series, Meet the Scholars. This series is an initiative of R4 Research, a media research forum by the Department of Visual Media and Communication. R4 Research is a global platform for networking, communication, and exchange of research ideas amongst the media researchers across the globe. Media consumption and the influence of media on human life have grown exponentially over the last decade. When an unprecedented pandemic brought human life on Earth to a standstill, it was the media that connected people all over the world. Media studies and research have assumed greater significance and necessity under the present global scenario. On this note, let me welcome Dr. U. Krishna Kumar Sir, Director and Dean of Amrita School of Arts and Sciences, Kochi, who has kindly consented to inaugurate this webinar series. Welcome you, sir. Let me now welcome Professor Sanjeev Banwat, Editor of Communication Today and the former head of Center for Mass Communication, Rajasthan University, who has kindly acceded to preside over the function. Welcome you, sir. Let me extend a hearty welcome to Dr. S. Dinesh Babu, head of the Department of Visual Media and Communication. Welcome you, sir. Next, I welcome Dr. Usha Sani, Deputy Editor of Communication Today and the Assistant Professor of Department of English at SMP Government Girls PG College, Meerut, to this auspicious occasion. Welcome you, ma'am. Now I welcome Dr. M.G. Priya, PGP Chair, and all the faculty members, research scholars, and our students, and all the participants who are present here. Last but not the least, I welcome all the scholars to this event. Let me once again welcome you all to this webinar series. Thank you.
Our next program is the inauguration of the webinar series by Dr. U. Krishnakumar, sir. Dr. U. Krishnakumar serves as the director and dean of Kochi campus of Amrita School of Arts and Sciences. He is a member of the Board of Management of Amrita Vishwavidyapeedam, the deemed university accredited with NAC A++, fifth in the NIRF, and recommended by UGC as Institution of Eminence. He had his BTech degree from Calicut University, ME in Computer Science from Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, and PhD in Computer Science from Indian Institute of Technology, Mumbai. He has more than 35 years of academic and research experience in India and abroad. His areas of research guidance and academics include data mining, computational biology, CSR, organic farming, media studies, yoga, culture, and philosophy. He has published many research papers in peer-reviewed journals and conferences of international repute. He has also served as principal investigator of DST project in cognitive science. He is a life member and patron of Computer Society of India and life member of Indian Society for Technical Education. I invite you, sir, to deliver the inaugural address.
Om Amrudeshwari Namaha. My humble prostrations at the lotus feet of foremost beloved Amma, the Chancellor of the Amrita Vishwavidyapeedam, Amma Shri Sadguru Shri Mata Amrutandamayi Devi, the world renowned humanitarian leader, and spiritual master and divine mother to millions of her followers the world over, has been stressing the need for promoting research and the research initiatives, and especially the young research scholars who can bring in a lot of innovative research into the field of education, various domains. And Amma's whole vision of education is not just restricted to the living, but the education for life also, which means the research should be embedded and directed towards the societal needs. And the research should be focused on all the current needs of the society. And it is so gratifying and extremely happy that the initiative called us, Meet the Scholars, the major initiative taken by the Department of Visual Media and Communication of this campus in collaboration with the famous journal, Communications Today, will provide a platform for exchanging innovative ideas as well as ideas which are unknown to others. And as the saying goes, the knowledge grows when shared. Therefore, it's extremely glad occasion for the university and for the Faculty of Arts, Media and Commerce to be associated in such a excellent seminar where the campus has taken the initiative for giving an opportunity for 17 scholars from the department to share across what they are doing so that they get more ideas from the experts who are more wise and learned professors like Professor Sanjeev Banavat, Dr. Usha Saini, and Sri Sanjay Kumar Singh, whom I am seeing on the screen now. My humble pranams to all of you for having found some time among your busy schedule of your work and research. And few things I will add on to what I said previously, and then I will try to close the formal inaugural address. The value of research and its contribution to the nation has been mostly judged by the publications and awards for publications in various journals of different levels of research. And the Amrita University stresses importance on publications in the most renowned international journals. And it has become almost a de facto standard to publish in mostly the Scopus indexed Q1, Q2 tier journals. And the UGC CARE, the tier 1 journals of the UGC CARE also. And all these 17 research scholars have qualified for the JRF and NET, and they are excellent in the work. And not only this research, but these efforts have paved the way for promotion of the methodology trainings, expert symposiums, and the promotion of interdisciplinary research. Recently, a preclinical research survey is going on, and I myself am involved in a computational biology project, which is again conducted along with our Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences, which is a top-ranking medical school in the university as well as in the country. And to encourage these kind of multidisciplinary approaches, the department has initiated R4 Research Media Research Forum. And I congratulate the entire team of the Department of Visual Media, led by Dr. Dinesh Babu, the faculty members, and all the research scholars who have been taking active participation in this project. And this Meet the Scholars has been done in collaboration with Communication Today, which is a multilingual media quarterly publication. And the collaboration has been the outcome of the journal's unwavering commitment to promoting media research. I congratulate Professor Sanjeev Banavat, Dr. Usha Saini, and all those who are involved in promoting this kind of a research culture, which will boil down to the level of the youngsters doing research. And you will definitely be blessed by the positive mindset of all these who are the stakeholders and the beneficiaries of this initiative. And with this, I'm very happy to begin this session, a 3-day webinar series on the meet the scholars. And all the scholars will be presenting their ideas which have been scrutinized by their research supervisors. Though very briefly, they will be addressing the audience. That will give an idea of how the scenario of research is progressing and how good it is to share these ideas with other learned people from the field, so that they also will be benefited, as well as the scholars will be benefited by the knowledge shared through the wisdom of these experts. So, with these humble words of introduction, I'm happy to inaugurate this initiative. May Amma bless all of you with long vigor, long life, vigor, and energy to carry on with your initiatives of academic studies as well as research and development. Om Amardeshwari Namah.
Thank you, Krishna Kumar sir. The next program is the presidential address. It is an honor to welcome Dr. Sanjeev Bhanawat, former head and professor at the Center for Mass Communication, University of Rajasthan. Dr. Bhanawat is a renowned teacher and author in the field of journalism and mass communication, and a pioneer who's known as the architect for the growth and development of media education in the state of Rajasthan. Professor Bhanawat has mentored and guided numerous professionals in the field of mass communication and has been associated with a number of academic institutions and universities in various prestigious positions. Professor Bhanawat has made an array of publications on journalism, public relations, and mass communication, and has won numerous awards for his meritorious research in journalism, as well as for his literary and creative pursuits. He has participated in more than 200 national and international seminars, symposiums, workshops, and conferences in various capacities. And as a media expert, his programs have been telecast on various local and national channels. It is with immense pride and admiration that I welcome Professor Bhanawat to this seminar, and I request him to grace this occasion with his knowledge and expertise. Audience, kindly note that Professor Bhanawat will be delivering the presidential address in the national language Hindi. After his speech, Dr. Usha Saini will provide the English translation of the presidential address. Sir, please.
Yes. Thank you very much. हमारे इस मीट द स्कॉलर सीरीज का उद्घाटन करने के लिए डॉक्टर यू कृष्ण कुमार, जो देश के एक प्रख्यात वैज्ञानिक भी हैं, उनके प्रति विशेष आभार, उनके प्रोत्साहन मोटिवेशन के लिए, और डॉक्टर दिनेश बाबू का विशेष धन्यवाद, जिन्होंने एक अवसर दिया, एक अपॉर्चुनिटी दी कम्युनिकेशन टुडे को इंटरेक्ट करने के लिए मीट द स्कॉलर्स के माध्यम से। जब डॉक्टर दिनेश बाबू से मेरा जो संपर्क हुआ, कांटेक्ट हुआ थ्रू सोशल मीडिया, एक सुबह अचानक सोशल मीडिया पर चैटिंग करते समय मैं दिनेश बाबू के संपर्क में आता हूं, और उनसे मैंने रिक्वेस्ट की कम्युनिकेशन टुडे के लिए कुछ कंट्रीब्यूट करने के लिए फॉर एन स्पेशल इशू। और देखिए, एक बिल्कुल एक औपचारिक संवाद, एक फॉर्मल जो हमारी चैटिंग हो रही थी, कब एक आत्मीयता में इतनी बदल गई कि हम कम्युनिकेशन टुडे के इस एकेडमिक फोरम पर एक ऐसी यात्रा आज शुरू कर रहे हैं जो शायद देश के जो हमारे स्कॉलर्स हैं उनको एक नई दिशा दे पाएगी। जब उन्होंने ये मुझे आइडिया दिया कि हम इस तरह की सीरीज शुरू कर रहे हैं, तो मेरे दिमाग में आया कि हम इसे एक नेशनल कैंपेन के रूप में शुरू करेंगे, मीट द स्कॉलर्स। और मैंने फेसबुक के माध्यम से, दूसरे सोशल मीडिया के माध्यम से इस आइडिया को शेयर किया विद द डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड डिपार्टमेंट्स। मुझे बहुत अच्छा इसका फीडबैक मिला, और उम्मीद करता हूं कि ये सीरीज आने वाले समय में, जैसा डॉक्टर कृष्ण कुमार ने कहा, कि एक ऐसा फोरम बनाएगी जहां एक इंटेलेक्चुअल डेलिब्रेशंस के माध्यम से हम हमारी इस नई पीढ़ी जो है इसको एक दिशा बोध दे पाएंगे। तो निश्चित रूप से ये एक बहुत बड़ी शुरुआत आज के दिन हो रही है, और इसको तो जैसा आपने कहा अमृता विद्यापीठम, जिनकी स्थापना, जिन्हें हम कहते हैं हगिंग सेंट, माँ अमृता देवी, जो इस देश के आध्यात्मिक जगत की एक ऐसी शख्सियत थी जिन्होंने मूल्यों के लिए अपना जीवन एक तरह से समर्पित किया, ऐसी शख्सियत की याद में जिस तरह से यह संस्थान वैल्यू बेस्ड एजुकेशन की ओर काम कर रहा है, इस देश की पूरी पीढ़ी को जिस तरह से वो निर्मित कर रहा है, ये मुझे लगता है कि एक बहुत बड़ी सेवा आप लोगों की है। संयोग से कोची, जिसे क्वीन ऑफ अरेबियन सी कहा जाता है, कोची आने का मुझे एक बार अवसर मिला यूजीसी के एक असाइनमेंट के सिलसिले में। अनफॉर्चुनेटली मेरा आपसे परिचय नहीं था उस समय, नहीं तो मैं आपके कैंपस में आकर के आपसे सीधा संवाद करता, एक फिजिकली हम लोग इंटरेक्ट कर पाते, लेकिन कोरोना ने हमारी जीवन डोर को थाम दिया है। ये शायद मनुष्य या उस मानवीय चेतना का परिणाम है, मानवीय जुनून जिजीविषा का परिणाम है कि हमने इस वैश्विक महामारी के दौर में हमारी इस एकेडमिक जो एक्सरसाइजेस हैं इनको हमने निरंतर जारी रखा, और इस अल्टरनेटिव टेक्निक के माध्यम से, ऑनलाइन मोड के माध्यम से हमने हमारी इस वैचारिक यात्रा को जारी रखा, और आज देश के अलग अलग अंचलों में बैठ करके हम इस एक्टिविटी को एक कंटिन्यू रूप में शुरू कर पा रहे हैं। सतत रूप से हमारी प्रक्रिया जारी रहेगी। निश्चित रूप से ये छोटे छोटे प्रयास हमारी उस जो रिसर्च स्कॉलर्स हैं उनके उस विजन को डेवलप करने के लिए, उनको एक उनकी दृष्टि को व्यापक बनाने के लिए, उनके सोच को एक गंभीरता प्रदान करने की दिशा में एक ऐसे वैचारिक मंच हो सकते हैं जिनके माध्यम से हम एक नए अभियान की शुरुआत कर सकते हैं। कम्युनिकेशन टुडे, दिस इज आवर सिल्वर जुबली ईयर। हम 25 वर्ष से लगातार इसका प्रकाशन कर रहे हैं अपने लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेस के ऊपर, लेकिन ये मेरा सौभाग्य है कि देश भर से मुझे जो इसके लिए समर्थन मिला है वो अपने आप में एक बहुत अद्भुत है। कई स्पेशल इश्यूज हमने निकाले कम्युनिकेशन टुडे के, COVID-19 इन मीडिया, मीडिया एजुकेशन इंडिया, मीडिया एजुकेशन क्रिटिकल थॉट्स, ए कंपेंडियम ऑफ कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट फॉर मीडिया प्रोफेशनल्स एसेट्रा एसेट्रा, एक पब्लिकेशन की पूरी हमारी एक यात्रा है। तो 25वें वर्ष में हमने भी एक वेबिनार सीरीज शुरू की पिछले एक साल में, लास्ट ईयर गांधी जयंती के अवसर पर ये यात्रा हमने शुरू की थी, और आज उस कम्युनिकेशन टुडे की इस आयोजन के बाद दोपहर 12 बजे हम एक और वेबिनार है, वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट और जेंडर जस्टिस। तो इसके माध्यम से हमने कोशिश की है कि देश भर के अलग अलग फील्ड के जो एक्सपर्ट्स हैं, मीडिया के, सोशल सर्विस के, पॉलिटिशियन, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर, उन सबको हमने एक फोरम पे ला करके इस यात्रा को आगे चलाया है। आप सभी ने जिस तरह से हमें सहयोग समर्थन दिया, मैं कम्युनिकेशन टुडे के फोरम से आभार प्रकट करता हूँ, और हमारे इन स्कॉलर्स के लिए ये शुभकामना प्रकट करता हूँ कि वो आने वाले समय में अपनी इस शैक्षिक यात्रा की निरंतरता को बनाए रखते हुए देश के विभिन्न क्षेत्रों के विशेषज्ञों के साथ संवाद संपर्क करते हुए अपने रिसर्च को सोशली रिलेवेंट, सामाजिक दृष्टि से और अधिक प्रासंगिक, क्योंकि जो न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी है वो नेशनल रिसर्च फाउंडेशन की बात करती है, जिसके माध्यम से जो एक नया ऑब्जेक्टिव तय किया गया है, जो इतनी रिसर्च हो रही है, इतना श्रम हमारा उस पर खर्च हो रहा है, इसको हम सोशली रिलेवेंट बना सकें, उस दिशा में इस नई पीढ़ी का, हमारे यूथ का जो कंट्रीब्यूशन है, उम्मीद करते हैं कि वो एक नई दिशा हमको दे पाएगा। इन सारे डेलिब्रेशंस को YouTube चैनल के माध्यम से आप भी कर रहे हैं, हम भी हमारी वेबसाइट के थ्रू इसको और लोगों तक पहुंचाएंगे, इस उम्मीद में कि इन विषयों पर वैचारिक मंथन की एक सतत प्रक्रिया शुरू हो सके और ये यात्रा जारी हो सके। आज की सुबह इंसिडेंटली 18th November इज द फाउंडेशन डे ऑफ द जयपुर सिटी, हमारा आज का स्थापना दिवस है, दिस इज द 294th फाउंडेशन डे ऑफ जयपुर। तो मैं आप सबको बधाई देता हूँ, शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ, और इसी प्रकार हम लोग हमारी इस यात्रा को जारी रखें। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, जय हिंद, जय भारत।
थैंक यू सर। नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट डॉक्टर उषा सानी टू प्लीज प्रोवाइड अस द इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ प्रोफेसर बनावत स्पीच।
इट्स एन ऑनर दैट टुडे आई विल बी translating the speech delivered by Professor Sanjeev Bhanavar, a renowned name in media, academics, as well as at many different levels. Professor Bhanavar has started his speech by extending gratitude and thanks to Dr. U. Kumar, addressing him as a renowned scientist, the intellectual mind. Having such leaders to lead the academic institutions and departments is beneficial for all these scholars, all these students of that particular university, various departments, and the events. Dr. Sanjeev Bhanavar, with a very warm heart, has thanked Dr. Dinesh Babu for this collaboration. He also talked about the way the communication started with Dr. Dinesh Babu, which was very formal kind of communication through social media, but then it turned into a very fruitful collaboration. As you all can witness, that we all are together at this social, connecting through this social platform, that too for an intellectual discussion, interaction, promoting the research scholars. He has extended his warm thanks to all the team members who has been a part and parcel to organize this event, which is going to be a result-oriented event. Dr. Sanjeev Bhanavar has talked about Amrita University with focusing upon Ma Amrita Devi, who has sacrificed her life because of the values, the morals, and the ethics that are supposed to be inculcated in the human beings so that it can go forward to the society and build a wonderful nation. Extended all his heartfelt warm feelings for this sacred personality. He's also shared one of the visit of him when he has visited Kochi and the Queen of Seas. He said it, and he was very much happy, overwhelmed that he got this opportunity today through this virtual platform to connect with the people of this city. But then he said, if it would have been earlier that this connect would have been developed with Dr. Dinesh Babu, maybe he would have had a in-person connection with all the research scholars and the students of the department over there, as he knows that whatever interactions as a media professional, media academician, with his experiences, he can deliver, he can pass on to the research scholars and the students, they can surely be benefited with a humble note. It's of course very painful that for last 1.5-2 years, we have been facing this pandemic trouble. But even then he said that we intellectuals, people using our minds, always come forward with such kind of options that can never stop us by thinking good, developing good, and coming with better and the best that can be done in this field of intellectualism and development. We all are human beings, a blessed entity by the Creator. We all have this capacity that we can do wonders and provide the best to the society. He has talked about the Silver Jubilee Year of Communication today, the Bilingual Media Quarterly Journal. And this journal has covered a wonderful journey of 25 years, giving the platform to all the students, research scholars, academicians, as well as practitioners to put forward their ideas, thoughts in various capacities, even through articles as well, where they have shared their own minds. And across the nation, this journal has got that warmth, that support, which made this wonderful success of the journal. Also, he has talked about the policy of new education, and by this particular platform, this forum, he has justified this event in this way, that the new education policy, which has got the base of research, this particular event is going to be a remarkable event, because as far as his ideas and views are concerned, he said that whatever field anybody is working, the most important aspect is the research. Once the research is done, the result is going to be what it should be. If anything happens without the research, without understanding, without using minds of valuable excess, it won't provide the right result. So he has wished all the research scholars, along with the department, along with all the people who have been there for this event, all the best, good wishes, so that such kind of events can be organized often to provide all the young minds a strong platform to express what they have with them as their ideas, as their thoughts, and come forward so that they can be a strong building of the nation with an intellectual mindset. He has also talked about these events, which are really fruitful. Along with that, the webinar series that Communication Today is into at present also, he has shared that at 12 o'clock, we are going to organize one more webinar, the 32nd webinar of the webinar series under the umbrella of Communication Today, the bilingual media journal, quarterly journal, which is going to talk about the most relevant topic, very, very contemporary topic, that is women empowerment and gender justice. This is going to be held under the flag of Mission Shakti. He has also extended thanks along with the joy that this is a fortunate day for him, as he's there in the city of Jaipur, the Pink City, which is 18th of November is the foundation day of this wonderful city. So from Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat, with all the happiness, all the joy, all the delightfulness, he has extended all his warm wishes to each one of you and thanked for organizing this wonderful event, even in this scenario where the world has slowly started moving, but there are issues. So from his side, thanks a lot to the entire team and all the research scholars. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Namaskar. Before the formal vote of thanks, I would like to add on to this. The Communications Today, 25 years of completion, and more than that, the Pink City's Foundation Day. Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat mentioned. Hum sabse anugrah aur shubhkamnayam isse bare mein aur jo kuch amma ke bare mein aap bataya, अम्मा की आध्यात्मिक सेवन के बारे में बताया, इसके लिए बहुत धन्यवाद. एंड आपने बहुत बताया अम्मा के बारे में, और उसके अनुग्रह मिलेगा, अम्मा से अनुग्रह मिलेगा. एंड टू बोथ ऑफ यू, लेट मी प्रे इन संस्कृत. ആയുരാരോഗ്യ ഐശ്വര്യാണ അഭിവൃദ്ധിരസ്തു, ഉത്തരോത്തരം അഭിവൃദ്ധിരസ്തു. വയം പ്രാർത്ഥയാമി, വി ഓൾ പ്രേ. നൗ വി ഹാവ് ദി ഫോർമൽ വോട്ട് ഓഫ് താങ്ക്സ് ടു പ്രൊഫസർ സഞ്ജീവ് ആൻഡ് ഡോക്ടർ ഉഷാ സൈനി.
താങ്ക് യു സർ. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഐ വുഡ് ഇൻവൈറ്റ് മിസ് സ്നേഹ കെ എം, research scholar in visual media, to give a briefing about the media research forum R for Research.
Namaskar. Meet the Scholars is a global webinar hosted by the research scholars of the Department of Visual Media and Communication in collaboration with Communication Today, a bilingual media quarterly journal. The initiative lays the groundwork for the launch of the forum R for Research, a highly specialized media research forum. The Visual Media and Communications Department of Amrita School of Arts and Sciences, Kochi campus, has launched this platform, which aims at fostering international networking, exploration, and promotion of interdisciplinary media research. Meet the Scholars is an augmentation of media and communications research that dives into assorted aspects of the field. This webinar focuses on knowledge sharing in areas of active research by scholars. Given the forum's upcoming events, your support and enthusiasm for promoting media research is extremely crucial. With this webinar, the R for Research Forum steps in the first stone to innovation and interdisciplinary research under the guidance of Dr. Dinesh Babu. Thank you.
Thank you, Sneha. The next program is the felicitation address by Dr. Usha Sani. Dr. Usha Sani is an assistant professor in the Department of English at SMP, Government Girls PG College, Meerut. She's also the deputy editor of Communication Today. Dr. Sani has had an extraordinary and multifaceted career as a creative writer, a poet, corporate trainer, a teacher, a mentor, and above all, a distinguished media professional. She has published 25 research papers in various national and international journals and has published 4 books covering areas like literature, media, and gender studies. Dr. Sani is also associated with numerous social welfare activities and runs a webinar series in Communication Today, a bilingual media journal. I now welcome Dr. Usha Sani.
Thank you, ma'am. It's a great pleasure that I got this opportunity for the felicitations of the research scholars to share here. Once when I was in PG, the idea of research wasn't that clear, but then always used to think that how these highly intellectual people, those who are guiding us, they do their work. And I used to have an idea, maybe totally through books. Books, books, and books. But then when I entered into the research area, I could realize that, of course, research is a work of ignited minds with a fair understanding, and one should have a know-how that how to do that research. But with my experiences, dear scholars, I happened to realize and understand as Ma Amrita Devi, the sacred name. She was there for the human values, ethics, morals. So are we supposed to do that? While doing our research, we are supposed to take care of all these values apart from the technical aspect. Because in this humanitarian world, everything is after the human. First, we need to value, understand, respect, give the affection, take the affection as a human, then we can be best in any of the field. Dear scholars, when we talk about research, it has to be fair, it has to be understood, it has to be with our own understandings. Whatever we go through, the books, the articles, anything that we get, above all that, what is there within us? What do we think? Then we can provide the right perspective. We can come out with the expected result. As Dr. U. Kumar was talking, that 17 scholars, JRF, best in their work. I was really happy to listen to those words, that you're already at a level which can set an example for rest of the students who will be becoming scholars in future. I congratulate you all for that achievement. This is the beginning where you have excelled in some field. And this excellence has definitely brought a motivation to you all. But in the supervision and the guidance that your supervisors are providing you. As we say, that it have in a family, parents are the one who show you the track, who show you the direction, the path. Similarly, in your academic institutions, your teachers, your research guides, and the head of the academic institutions, they are the one who can guide you in the right direction. So it is marvelous to know that all of you are doing wonders in such, by getting wonderful direction through your guides, teachers, and your academic heads. I wish you all to do wonders in future as well, because the journey has started. You have to climb many steps, always taking care of what is there and what you have left at the last step. Because the moment you have that feeling to take care of the last step that you have climbed, you are there to hold the hand of the other as well. It should never be done that you have climbed, but you have forgotten what was there at your back, who was being left at your back. So my wishes to all of you to do wonders many more times in your life, thinking about your own self, along with the surroundings, so that you can be a part and parcel of a strong and vibrant-minded people's nation. We all require this. The youth, you all specifically, are the backbone of the society, the nation, and we all look up to you so that we can stand up and say that these are our students, our scholars, our strength. So I wish you all once again for your journey, which has already started. And I know, I'm sure, with such kind of people there, the intellectuals there in your university, you all are definitely going to excel in all the fields. All my blessings to all of you. And thanks a lot to Dr. U. Kumar and Dr. Dinesh Babu and all the faculty members who are present here and are supporting, holding hands with each other to make all the events with such a grandeur. I'm thankful to each one of you for providing me this opportunity, along with Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat, who has believed upon me and took me as a partner, but I have been his student, and I'm going to remain a student of such eminent personality, because learning never stops. We can learn at any age, and it shouldn't be stopped at all. So I thank each one of you, along with the department research scholars, with blessings, and thanks to Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your enlightening speech. We really look forward to meeting you and Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat at our campus one day. Now, I request Ms. Anushwara Krishna, research scholar in visual media, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Om Amruteshwariya Namaha. Good morning, all. I would like to express my gratitude to all the esteemed delegates of the webinar for their presence and contribution. I extend my gratitude to Dr. U. Krishnamma sir, Director and Dean, Amrita School of Arts and Science, to take out time from his busy schedule to grace the event. Thank you, sir. Along with that, I thank Professor Sanjeev Bhanavat, Editor of Communication today, for his valuable presence. We look forward to your thoughts, sir. Thank you. Next, I thank Dr. Usha Soy, Deputy Editor of Communication today, for your immense support. I extend my thanks to Dr. S. Dinesh Babu, Head of the Department of Visual Media and Communication and the Director of R4 Research, for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you, sir. Next, I extend my gratitude towards the PGP Chair for their never-ending support towards our research initiatives. Then I express my thanks towards our ICT team for all their technical support. Last but not least, I would like to thank all the faculties, participants, and research scholars who are actively participating in the coming 3-day webinar series. Thank you all.
Thank you, Anushwara. Now we will commence the official session in the same link after the Shanti Mantra.
Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamataya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om